that, you know. If it ain't me, you...
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to First Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio. The folks here in Cleveland, even though all the down years, have never stopped supporting their hometown guys, and we got evidence of that a moment ago as the Browns made their entrance. They are ready to do battle with the Chicago Bears. Parkey now, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Cleveland. That'll be taken in the end zone. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. So first and 10 now from the 30.
Here we go now. Green 39. Green 39.
A first carry now for Nick Chubb. Oh, now he bowls him over. Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 31 yards there and a first down.
Sometimes those lines that are drawn on a grease board or in a playbook, they come to life out on the field, don't they? And we just saw down that outside handoff to the right.
That right tackle, he gets excited for that call, doesn't he?
He does, because he just wants to dominate his guy and say, listen, I was the point of attack. I took care of business. That's why you're able to get downfield and add all those yards to your total.
Yeah, really nice game there. They run again on first down, Chubb. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. The loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. Second down, Mayfield. Now a loose football. The ball comes out, and I think the Bears have recovered. They have.
We have seen this before, and we know coaches preach about this and work on it all the time. Catch the ball. You know there's going to be some traffic somewhere. They've got to put it away and secure it as they try and get downfield.
Following the fumble recovery, it's Trubisky. And incomplete to open things up.
I think we'll see more of them trying to get him the football out of the backfield. They love what he can do in open space, and they believe that he creates mismatches they can exploit.
Here's second and 10 now from the 35. Here's the first carry for Tariq Cohen. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. They'll wind up losing 3. And now it's third down.
And, Brandon, as we continue to see, so much of the influence on this game is now coming from those hybrid-type players. In this case, strong safety, not worried about covering the pass. What a play on the run.
Tackled for a loss.
Yeah, forget the pregame introductions. Introduced himself with authority on that play.
So on fourth down, on is the punter, Pat O'Donnell, to kick it away. Back deep, Jarvis Landry. Oh, he takes it in, doesn't let it bounce. He takes it at the 2. A big boot that time, 57 yards the official distance. And the Browns will take over with a first and 10 deep in their own territory.
Hey, we got four down.
They start on the ground with Nick Chubb. And some room to maneuver. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line. A big chunk of yardage there, 37 yards.
I don't care what the game plan was coming in. After these runs,
you're running it, right?
You make sure you keep circling on your play sheet, running plays that are working, and keep patting those big offensive linemen on the back. They're doing a great job.
Goes without saying, the defense is going to have to adjust to it.
In a big way, and they've got to figure out, do they have to sell out to stop the run, or can they just do it better than what they've done so far?
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10.
Leopard!
Hey, go down. Get that ball.
Hand off comes to Chubb. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. It's a loss of two, now third down. Now flags will come in. I think this one's going to be on the defense for jumping. A free 5 yards as the defense jumps.
I know it's an anticipation game for them, but it's also a reaction game, and they reacted poorly on that one.
Even after the penalty, still a full 7 yards to go on third down. Here's Mayfield, escaping the pressure right. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
And third down is a key down in any game you play. And third down defense, something we've got to watch in this one. Got to be effective on the passing downs. That's a pretty good first step right there.
On fourth down, the Browns hand things over to the veteran Britton Colquitt to punt. Tariq Cohen is deep for the Bears. Oh, it's a wobbler here. A special teams mistake there, no doubt. Just 26 yards officially on the punt. And the Bears take over. And now Chicago getting ready to go as they take the field. The crowd may be losing just a little bit of the edge after back-to-back punts.
They want some big plays. They want to see some offense. They want to see somebody break away, whether it's through the air or on the ground. Now it'll be interesting to see where the patience is on both sides. Each head coach, can you hang in there and not try and force something that could put your team in some jeopardy?
Flushed out right. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. This drive starting off on the right foot, 18 yards. The big play to start him out. Has him at the 45 already. First carry now for Jordan Howard. Looking for a cutback lane, but nothing there as he's met at the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. Trubisky will throw out to his left. Throw left side complete. That's Burton. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. Give him 30 yards there.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6.
But that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive. And once again, they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
They run play action for Howard. Now Trubisky. He'll buy some time right. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. Third and two. Now Trubisky got his man complete over the middle. That's Burton. And he will have the first down inside the 10 to the 9 yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. From the shotgun is Trubisky, flush to his right. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Emmanuel Ogba in there to get him for a loss of five.
Well, there's still time to rectify this situation because the silver lining, it took a sack on first and goal. But that close to the goal line, that still definitely hurts.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Bears. Allen Robinson, a 14-yard touchdown. And the Bears have taken the early lead. So he scrambled right but was able to look back toward the middle of the end zone to find the target.
As you know, in this game, sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules, because we all know most guys throwing the football are taught never throw back into the middle of the field on a scramble. He did it and got away with it for a touchdown.
Instinct sometimes, right? They just take over.
Instinct and vision. Sometimes you just see people who are open, you're able to get it to them.
The Browns offense heading back out to take possession. And things haven't started so well for this side. Two drives, two punts.
So now you've got to start looking not just at play calling, but which guy's going to step forward and say, okay, let's get this thing done. Because within that unit of 11, sometimes one guy can make a big-time play and break through the barrier.
They begin this drive with Chubb. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. A 3 yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13.
Back 99, Philly. Here we go. All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56.
Back with Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gauden. The Browns with a football to begin quarter number two, but they face a second and long to start things out. They go play action. Mayfield. And he'll go down. The Bears get there for the sack. Akeem Hicks. He's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of 9. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. Mayfield off the play fake. Khalil Mack in there to drop him, and back-to-back sacks now bring up fourth and long.
Now this is where field awareness comes into play. He's getting perilously close to his own goal line, and after that sack, backed up to his own 2.
Able to get it out of there, and this is a pretty good kick. Take it at the 37. Whoosh. Good blocking there, nearly sprung him. As it is, it'll go as a 19-yard return, and it'll be a short field for the Bears as they take over first and 10. Now the Bears offense ready to take over again. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
Now it's Trubisky, forced out to his left, and the hit jarred loose. It's incomplete. They got pressure there and only rushing three.
And there's a defensive coordinator right now who is celebrating not just getting home with three there, but realizing if that's the type of pressure he can get in the entire game, then his pass defense is going to be excellent. You're dropping eight. Where are you going to go with the football?
Now it's Trubisky. Buying time to his left. The catch made by Miller. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. They convert on third with a gain of 22. Trubisky with a give to Howard. Slipped one tackle, but no more as he's knocked to the deck behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
Well, forget about finding a lane there. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. Probably fortunate he was able to hold on to the football.
And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. Trey Burton, 23 yards for the touchdown. And the Bears will add on to their lead. Parkey with the extra point, and that'll make the score 14-0. Here's Parkey now set to kick it away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he breaks it all the way out to the 38-yard line. Great return. Now the Browns offense, they get ready to head back onto the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that zero off the board. Now a play fake here on first down. This to Callaway over on the right side. That goes for a gain of 31.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield, but when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that, have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.
On first down, they'll run with Chubb. And he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight. Two minutes remain here in the first half. More from Cleveland after this. They go with Chubb on second down. And he's got this one down to the 10. Give him 8 yards there. Still a few inches to go, though, as it'll be third down at about the length of the football. Third and short yardage. Mayfield. Pressure, and he's taken down. A Bears sack. And now the Bears going to signal for another timeout as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So now the Browns will turn it over to their field goal unit here. From the right hash, it's a 35-yard attempt. And his kick is right there. It's good. And they will get themselves on the board here at 14-3. So the drive stalls out inside the 15-yard line, but they do get three.
And I've talked with enough players nowadays that when they have these types of kicks, that no one says to their guy, hey, that's just like making an extra point, piece of cake. Because the extra point is not a piece of cake anymore. But kicking a field goal from that distance, just give him confidence and let him knock it through.
And now Chicago getting ready to go as they take the field. They have been red hot, sometimes white hot here in this first half. They're just looking to add to that total right now.
And this has to serve as a reminder to myself because so many times I get wrapped up in the play calling, how they've sequenced things, how it's run. But you know, at the end of the day, it's still execution. Those guys out on the field, and right now they are locked in and really looking good.
They'll try to continue to be locked in here as we get ready to approach halftime. Hits his target. It's Tanner Gabriel. And he takes this way down deep into Cleveland territory. A big play there on the catch and run. And even 70 yards. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And that one blown up quickly as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. It'll wind up being a loss of two. And that'll bring up a second and goal. Out of the gun, Trubisky. Eluding the pressure right. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Trey Burton, the one he was looking for. And that'll make it third down.
You've always been very good about checking my math. Am I correct? That's the first time that it's been incomplete when they've thrown it to him?
Yes, he had caught every other ball coming his way.
So they feel like they've got something really good going there, and they're going to continue to go there until the defense makes an adjustment and takes it away.
And he is going to go down back at the 11-yard line. And now a timeout called defensively by the Browns as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. And Parkey's kick is good. And they will stretch the lead now to 17-3. Still a little bit of time left here in the second quarter, but they do get three before the half and expand that lead.
And they have to be happy about that. And we haven't met a team yet that doesn't put an emphasis on trying to get points on the board in the last 2 minutes of a half. They'll be real excited to have those up on the board.
And he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24-yard line. And now Cleveland geared up to take the field. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
A little over 20 seconds remaining in the half as they'll line up here first and 10. Mayfield now looking to throw on first down. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Leonard Floyd in there to drop him, and it'll be a loss of about eight. Now before the second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout as he'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. Sacks, a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. After the sack, they'll come up now third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
Final play of the half, Mayfield. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And incomplete on the deep ball. We have hit halftime. Still two more quarters to go. We'll take a timeout. We'll be back after this. You're watching the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. It's in the game. Set to resume. Here we go with the second half. The Bears holding the lead and ready to receive the kick. That's fielded in the end zone. So here's the Bears offense now as they get set to start this third quarter. This is sort of what you would call a put-away drive, isn't it? I mean, they score here, especially a touchdown. It's almost out of reach.
It certainly feels that way, and I think that they're going to call their plays accordingly, because what you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there and the game's going to go on, you feel like you can take the spirit away from another team, that their drive and will to come back and win can be taken with another score right here.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, the team is right there on the brink, aren't they?
And he's going to lose yardage here. Back to his own 18. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
Perfectly designed blitz right there. They took that one from the grease board to the field because they were able to free up their linebacker to get into the backfield and spill the play.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. On second down, here's Trubisky escaping the pressure right. And that's incomplete.
And it is true. You can draft the fastest. You can draft the most athletic guys. But if they don't know the art of positioning, sometimes it's all for naught. In this case, in the right spot, help force the incompletion.
Yeah, had his hands on it for a second. Would have been a tough catch, though. Falls incomplete. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Here's Trubisky to throw. Now the pressure comes, and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9.
They need to stop to get back into this game, and here's one right to start the third quarter.
Yeah, anytime you go into the lockers with that 2-3 score deficit, you're right. You need that stop, get the football back, and they've done just that.
Series to series, play to play.
He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. Landry now on the return. Well, very good return that time. 18 yards, and the Browns will take over, first and 10. Here's the Browns now. They get set for their first possession of the third quarter. They were able to get the stop defensively. Now a chance really to set the tone here in quarter three.
They can really take charge, can't they? And this is probably how it was drawn up at the half. I think we can go inside the locker room, all right? And I think we would see up on the grease boards, stop them defensively, get the ball back for the offense, and let's go downfield and score. Seems simple, right? The last part, we have to find out if that's going to happen. But the first part worked to perfection. Did exactly what they wanted, and now their offense has to pay it off.
See if they can get the latter 50%. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down. This is Chubb. There he goes inside the 30. That good for 22 and a first down.
Boy, where would these guys be without his performance on the ground? That puts him over 100 yards now for the afternoon, and I tell you, he seems to be getting stronger as the day goes along.
Detroit!
Running game working, they'll stick with it on first down. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. This will be a 2-yard loss on the play, and it'll be second and 12. They'll try to throw here. Mayfield. Open space inside the 10. This will be caught inside the 10. And all the way down to the 5. A good pick up there of 20 yards. They'll run with Chubb. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. Only a yard that time. Second and goal. Be interesting to see now what they do offensively down near the goal line after not much there that time.
As the offensive play caller, that may change your sequence now. Instead of coming right back with a running play, you may have to go to the air.
They get it to him running left. And he takes this one in for a Brown score. Nick Chubb taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Browns are back within a score. That's the score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there was an emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes that binds you up so much that you try too hard, you don't get the score. A perfect combination of urgency, yet relaxed enough to get it done.
This game back within a touchdown now as the kickoff's away. That'll be taken in the end zone. He spins free, and now running right through it. And he probably should have stayed in the end zone as he'll muster a return up to only the 14-yard line.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these team special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
They'll throw on first down with Trubisky. Pressure comes, and Trubisky goes down. Emmanuel Ogba in there to get him his second sack now of the afternoon.
Like how they've started the third quarter here. They force a punt on the first drive, and after this sack, it looks like they'll be forcing another one as well.
Absolutely. Maybe got their second win coming out of the locker room. So after the sack here, second and 14. Now Trubisky to throw. Looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Burton. They'll get 9 there as that sets him up better for third down.
Let's just break this down and make it pretty simple. Key to the drag route, letting the play develop, finding the hole in the defense, and giving your athlete, yes, athlete, a chance to make something happen once he has the ball in his hands.
The Bears on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. This will be 3rd and 5. From the gun, it's Trubisky, rolling to his right, and he's got Miller, and he almost gets this to the 30, taken down about a yard shy. We'll give him 10 yards on that one, and that'll earn him a fresh set of downs. Here on first down, steps away, throw left side complete. It's Burton, a gain of 32 that time.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for 1st and 10. Now Trubisky on first down. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Burton. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
I got a kick out of that one, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size.
And he's going to be taken down. They sack him on what will be the final play of quarter number 3. And we're back now here in Cleveland. It's Bears football here. They also have the lead as well as we begin quarter number 4. The sack cost him only a yard. It's 2nd and 11.
Miami.
Throwing here, Trubisky. That is caught right at the 10-yard line. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. 19 yards on the pickup there, and now they'll have it first and goal. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. First and goal, Howard. And he'll work his way closer to the goal line as he's got five down to the three. And I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
Being chased out left. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Well, it's been a tough go for him. These guys have been driving down the field, but defensively, once they got their backs to the goal line, turned up the pressure, that's going to lead to a fourth down. Well played.
And Parkey's kick is good. And they double him up here. That makes our score 20-10. So his second field goal of the game, and that could turn out to be the big one.
Yeah, you have to make them score twice to beat you, and that's not impossible. But here in the fourth quarter, puts their backs clearly against the wall.
That'll be taken in the end zone. No, a nifty juke there.
Not much fun for a guy trying to tackle him.
And the Browns getting set to go. And that last drive was very, very balanced, pretty methodical. You think they go that route again?
I'm always of the school that until they stop me from doing something, I'm going to continue. And I think that that's exactly what they'll look to do. But the beauty is the balance that they've created sets up opportunities for big plays. Looks like a run, turn into a play action, and throw one deep.
He's going to fire one. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. And give him a gain of 37. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10.
Hurry up, here we go. 3-19.
Flag comes in. This might be a free play. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Well, let's see who this is on. So they will accept the penalty and move forward. Now they'll try to take advantage of that offsides call. Here's first and 5.
All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56.
From the gun, Mayfield. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. Oh, no, he lost the football. And this is picked up by the Bears. And his guys are going to get the football at the 23-yard line.
Brandon, I don't want to violate any of our broadcasting rules by declaring a game over before it's over. But that one, that puts them in real jeopardy there.
Absolutely. It was a two-possession game. It is a two-possession game at this stage in the fourth. They needed points out of that drive.
And obviously now, no chance at all to get those points that they so desperately needed.
Looking to throw, Trubisky on first down. Flush to his right. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Myles Garrett in there to record another sack. Their sixth of the afternoon. Now following the sack, they'll come up here on a second down and 12. This is Cohen on the toss. And a short gain there as he'll get it up only to about the 24. Just a couple on the pickup there, and now it's third down.
And this is an absolutely big third down that's been set up here, partner. And there's no other way to put it. The defense has to get a stop here if they have any hopes of winning this game.
Pastor, you said big third down. I'd put the word big in capital letters here. The Bears on third down, 3 for 7 so far in this game. This is third and 9.
Ready?
play action. Now Trubisky. Eluding the pressure right. Gonna let one fly for Robinson. And that's caught inside the 30. And he finally goes down at the 23-yard line. Time for a break. We'll come back to wrap this one up after this. So barely time to catch our breath. Here's first and 10 just outside the red zone. Off the toss, Cohen. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down. Able to stay in bounds, so the clock keeps rolling. This defense right now backed up in the red zone. Another touchdown, it's over. They've got to stand tall quickly.
Been in this spot before. Now there's a little bit of desperation creeping in, and all you're doing when you're talking to your defensive teammates is first guy there, hold him up. Second, third guy in, rake it the football. Get it out. We've got to create a turnover because one more score, and this game's over.
The Bears on third down. They're at 50%, 4 for 8. This will be third and 5. Here's Trubisky. And he takes this one in for a Bears touchdown. Anthony Miller from 19 yards away. And the Bears will extend their lead.
Well, it'd be real easy to say that they are firmly in control right now, but I'm looking at your face and I'm thinking I've got to be careful with that.
Well, it's a two-score game. You're inside of 2 minutes. I think you can breathe relatively easily now.
Yeah, you can, but still, you got to stay vigilant. Can't give up anything cheap and easy. That could put you in some jeopardy.
Let's field it a few yards into the end zone. And now Cleveland geared up to take the field. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just one last drive here
Detroit,
for pride.
Detroit.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge. And someone said, Coach, what do you want to call? He just waved a hand like, who cares?
Let's go. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Now the Bears electing to call a timeout defensively as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Second down, Mayfield. Throw left side, caught by the tight end Njoku. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Give him 30 yards there. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. A first down throw from Mayfield. Escape. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Khalil Mack in there to pick up his second sack now of the afternoon. And you hate to say it with a rookie quarterback. He's done some good things, but overall, looked a little bit overwhelmed back there, hasn't he?
He certainly has. But in his defense, he hadn't had a lot of time to throw the football. You like the way I said that? In his defense.
In his defense. I got it.
You
yeah.
see what I did there?
Yeah. He needs better protection, that's for sure. And he's going to go down again. And now the Bears going to signal for another timeout. That'll leave him with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. Mayfield now from the 50. And the pressure gets to him again. Now the Bears will use their third and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it.
Set! Blue 90! Blue 90!
Desperation time. Mayfield on fourth down. He's going to let it fly. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Prince Amukamara. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. On fourth down, that turned out like a punt. Maybe he was better defensively there just to knock it down.
And you know they go over those situations. All right, fourth down, where's the ball? Where would we get the ball? But instinct takes over, and when it's in the air, they just go and get it. So it's hard to get on him for intercepting it. But the smart play would have been what you suggested. Knock it down and take over in a deeper position.
On the move to his left. Looking deep for... It got his man complete. A huge play there for Chicago. And even 60 yards.
And they just hit another big completion there. And I think in days gone by in the NFL, you might have asked, is this a little bit of overkill? Is this rubbing it in? I don't think people feel the same way nowadays.
The age-old argument. Then you could say on the other side, if you're going to get angry about it, stop it, right?
Go ahead and stop me. And I think a lot of the time they just look at it like, let's just play the game. And however it turns out, it turns out.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Oh, Trubisky going to throw. He's going to let it go deep for the end zone. And this will be caught. We'll forget taking the knee. Some late gamesmanship here as they throw for a late touchdown.
I've got a laugh here, and I really don't want to because the old school in me is not happy about this score this late, not necessary. But this is Madden, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is how.
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And it's incomplete. Still throwing to the very end, but now this game is over. A road win in the National Football League. Charles, you never take that for granted, no matter who you're playing, no matter.
Okay, I'm back to school. You, this is open campus. This is, I should slap it open-handed. Tough life, I told a model she need lower standards. Asked her if she had a twin, I feel like Joey Tanner. Big spender, Kris Jenner, I promote the family. Kardashian, see the Benzo, she like, oh, it's happening. Think she called me, cause she never knew her daddy. And my dog black, Rhythm Nation, Janet. Boy, don't make me Jackson. Bodily, was underground. Underground, frontin' like a ride with the mob. Why shouldn't I charge me, myself, and I? Play the odds, a yes man, it's just a bobblehead doll. Holler them all. Strutting like Pac out the court, hop out the Porsche. Shake that, got that on menu, the a la carte. Boy, I had to make my point about this wave. Watch for the sharks bounce. I gave it up and talking Cuban links. Tell her ain't no weak link in my Cuban link. Only like my age. We was gangin' since the Platinum FUBU days. I got dreams of being Hover, I should move it, yay. Listen, babe, so good you think I'm cool with, yay. Okay, my diamonds dancing, I could Lisa Ray. Life is hard, but it's easy being truthful, baby. Baby, for real. Overload. This is like I got like my pinky. Money, baby, we don't, baby, we ain't ours. Bet it back, I bet I match it like the same style. Chopsticks for beef, I'm shutting PF chains down. I gave you prophecy, my first one, then you lamed out. Luckily, sold, but it wasn't for me. Still the flow raw, peep the way I bubble in these streets. Who can f*** with me?
Nikki, baby.
Go.
Checking to go.
I'm gone.
A lot of these look lost.
They
broke. They think it's my fault. No car. I want that car. I'm dripping. I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip. Good drip.
But she love you. Don't cut your.
Yeah,
Reynolds
yeah,
Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light.
Rape
in the city, that's light.
That's light.
LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like.
Don't like.
But you look too
light.
Why even play with your life?
Your life.
Bank account looking like yikes.
Looking like
I went from filling out kites to putting it in my block.
New Gucci sweater is drill. Somebody give me a drill. These ain't like the cops. Gossiping more than a in jail. I make you cut off the think that I made it. They can't be my friends, so they wanna be ops. If I see them hanging and I'm in that spaceship, I'm dropping the top. Ain't like my beat, ain't no happy belated. I'm counting the guap. Who gave you a voice? Who told you your thoughts count? GPS straight to the money. I put my big homie up. The big Mickey Mouse. You posted your at 12 and 8 that night. She had my all over the mansion. Can't sit on my house. I got that check and took off. A lot of these was lost. They broke. They think it's my fault. No car. I want that car. I'm dripping. I'm stuck with the sauce. But she love you. Don't cut your. Reynolds DaVinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Ray from the city, that's light. LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like. But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes.
With me, boy. Your hands and your fingers. Your ears with a. Get back, watch you turn to a singer. Get to fighting like the Jerry Springer. All of my. Zip the back that like a popo. Don't do these. They popo. Had a G-Wagon truck turned to Rojo. Find a cable to Wilson, they. One ride down to Soho. One was black and the other was Mexican. Had a. Like a polio. Younger than you with a Maybach. Younger than you with a Bentley. Finna. Got in there. Gently. Angry and friends with these. Cause when I was down, out of soul had sympathy. But that's how I go when you broke. Now I'm like mistletoe. This. Do. My own. Not gonna lie, some of these new clones. Then she asked for a loan. Had to laugh, then I told her get gone. Gon' get the me on. And up, give me not a thing. So I spend 90K on my ring. You can see all my pain in my watch. Got my ex down and walk around with my hand on my. Cause I'm popping and I know you not. And I know you see just how I'm living. You're not happy with life, so you. Rockin' Reeboks on treetops, getting walk. Got a big Benz like Sasquatch. Every time you see it, what a. No, it's talking
about. I got that chicken took off. A lot of these look lost. They broke, they think it's my fault. No car. I want that car. I'm dripping, I'm stuck with the sauce. But she love you, don't cut your. Reynolds DaVinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Ray from the city, that's light. LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like. But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes. The ops on IG all the time. I dare them go live. Wagyu steak, I die. 8 ounce, 255. I can't get fucky with. Too groovy, you me. If I ain't had love for me, I would have tried to get Nicki Minaj. J-Rock ain't gonna let you slide. Dory ain't gonna let you slide. You. King of the city, I don't wanna be a big fish in a small pond. Tryna get across that water. I need fans in Vietnam. If you gotta hustle, but you can't stick to the grind, you wasting your time. I need a double verse. I do it before FaceTime before I get to the club. Look at the line. Money ain't changed my heart, but I'm smarter. I guess it changed my mind. And I take care of my in prison. Don't think it's safe inside. I got that check and took off. A lot of these look lost. They broke, they think it's my fault. No car. No for real. I want that car. I'm dripping, I'm stuck with the sauce. Good drip. Good drip. But she love you, don't cut your. Reynolds DaVinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Ray from the city, that's light. LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like. But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes.
Sounds like I see it's in that. Hey, I'm on your turf again. This, that. Yeah. You from the back of the. I got a girl, Brad.
Yeah.
She go to battle. LED load of the tech.
Yeah.
I go in back of the. They all from that.
Yeah.
My diamonds, they all look at. This, that.
Yeah.
I go to bed on bed.
Yeah.
I got the demon on flat.
Yeah.
I got a in the back. Haters, they talk to chat. They step on the rock, the mat. I'm a K back. 400K. I found out where you lay at. I got the. Lurking and they hate cats. Pockets stay fat. I got the from the block and they scamming. They know what banks at. I got the work on the avenue. They know what tanks at. I got the that live in the mansion. They know what you at. I got some that's up in the jet. They know what.
that. I came on top of the building again. My we had a plan. We came on top of the building again. My we never ran. Down there, thought that I had a fan. Oh, hey. Any 10 o'clock, got a flight out. Yeah, I'm going back out to Japan. I got two Billy truck and a bitch door with a land. Bruce Wayne, I'm Batman. Batman, I'm best man. I got my best man. I got my. I go to hotels when I step out. Yeah, your boy got a doorman. I go to nightclubs with a. Yeah, they call me the madman. I ain't no madman. I just go crazy, man. Ball hard, can't face, man. Choppers, rip wasteland. This what happened when you give it a taste life, then you give it a wasteland. This what happened when you give it a fake life, then the ape in.
I live with birds, man. Sounds like I see it's in there. Hey, I'm on your turf again. This, that,
yeah.
You from the back of the.
Yeah.
I got a girl, Brad.
Yeah.
She go to battle. She,
yeah.
I live with birds, man. Sounds like I see it's in there. Hey, I'm on your turf again. This, that,
yeah.
You from the back of the.
Yeah.
I got a girl, Brad.
Yeah.
She go to battle. She,
as I'm writing my eulogy. Ask the mirror, how you put up with this foolery? It reply, how you put up with this? Put up with this song and dance, all this buffoonery. Long romance, death, what it do to me? Yamagini dream was a nightmare. He was dancing with the devil for his life, yeah. We all on the dance floor. Girl, come with a dance. Puerto Rican. In the breathing heavy. Looking daddy, couldn't tell him nothing cause we lost him already. Cozy boy with his spaghetti. Want the money and fame, the price come heavy. The price come heavy. Like Shaq attack up on a backboard. Come back up on a backboard. When she asked me if I love her, I just act bored. Say loser, ask for it.
Living movie, blockbuster, this ain't a rental. Talking moody, all these diamonds up in my dental. I get. Never mind it if I offend you.
I need the silence, chaos is in my mental.
You need a PJ, first class, not what you went to. You need to relay, chase money like Usain. I'll give you the boat, chain, and plane.
Fame, name, that's insane. Same.
Pop the. Nah. You need a, in case the movies get insane.
Nah.
You need a ruby, the kind of jewelry that's from the rain.
No.
I'm just here to remind you, but never mind me, man. I'm here to remind you where you come from. All this peace retreat is lame, done. You can never get rid of me, I'll offend you. Both of our five offend you.
Hey, hey. I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling all my bros. Ain't no but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now it in his glow. Bust off like a welcome to the rodeo. Shorty wanna me cousin wearing gold. I came up and made it happen, I was by the stove. Big inside this case is once. Do me dirty, I'ma find you, lay out on the flow. 19 with a, I got rich by myself. Rather do this alone, I wasn't asking for no help. They keep asking how I'm winning with the card that I was dealt. Boy, I work hard for the seat and I ain't buckling my belt. Call my brother on the phone, he said, broski, you a star. I said, brother, hold it down, soon we'll all be living large. And it's crazy how last year was out my garage. Now I'm in a good position for this life, can't sabotage. I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling all my bros. Ain't no but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now in his glow. Bust off like a... Welcome to the rodeo. I got tattoos on my face, I use that as motivation. I can never get a job, so for my dream I'm dedicated. For a second lost myself, I was too busy getting busy. Now they see me out in public and be knowing what my name is. All these rappers want the clout and the life of being famous. I just wanna be stable, tell my family we made it. I was coming for my spot, a young had to be patient. Now I'm running up, these bands can hit the island for vacation. I've been know my haters, you could say I'm constipated. 5 racks on his fit just to stunt while I'm in Vegas. On my body, shout out to my Caleb Gang. Young got the cake up, now he's on the data. I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. Ain't no, but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now it in his glow. Bust off like a, welcome to the rodeo.
If the squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Yeah. Hey. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. 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 Same squad. Same squad. Same squad. Drop top coupe, Dodge Range drives. Big back plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad. Same squad. Same squad. Big bag plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Cross move quick like AI. Chain shine bright like daytime. Stack big bread like waist high. I don't do lanes. Lil' b- watch, y'all like 2 chains. I done swerved in a new lane. Bang at the grid, do things. I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top, coupe, Dodge Range drives. Big bag plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top, coupe, Dodge Range drives. Big bag plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Yeah, no it ain't, no it they ain't talking cash, so I did the race. NASCAR with the pace, feed you water on the chain. You know love where I'm from. When I'm on a beat, I make it thump. I need that bread like every crumb. Came up from nothing, made a sum. I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Top coupe, Dodge Range drives. Big bag plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top coupe, Dodge Range drives. Big bag plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Ay, 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 ay.
Nothing on that beat.
Addicted to balling, I have to get my cash. The money is calling, got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my ends. I pull up in my Benz, flexing, counting my bands. Started getting money, I see how it feels to be rich. I live by the beach now, that's how I should live. Since I was a toddler, I knew that I would become this. I cannot move slow, that's a big, big no. Gotta chase this money, bankroll after big bankroll. I must get this money, I must get this money. I must get this money, get this money.
this money.
I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my cash. The money is calling. Got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my cash.
Got 100 on these bands. Now look at my dance. What is my jam? Run and get you that Benz, turning that party up. Used to have a my Nautica. Know the money be calling up. Friend, I'm trying to all of ya. Talking about he ballin', watch this. Started let me too quick. Went to Oakland with a few. Took him out your break. Yeah, yeah. Imagine what I paid for the Rollie. Still from the police. 24 carats on my Kobe.
Yeah, yeah.
For the homies,
I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my cash. The money is calling. Got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my ends.
Pulling up in that new toy, the wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd, waving that rude boy, I'm waving at you boy, ran off on the two like True Goy, imagine me do boy, you can never do what I do boy, still ducking that I did boy, in Paris for a hit boy, these ain't the same type of hits boy, can get boy, you don't take these type of risks, boy, cause this boy been throwing that like rich boy, you miss boy, your numbers don't add up on the, that was 10 years ago, if you know, you know, yeah. If you know, you know, if you know, you know, this thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours, a fraternity of ringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough. Child, you ain't often enough. A rapper turn can morph into us, but a turn rapper can morph into Puff. Dance contest for the I predict Al Roker. If you know, you know. I only ever looked up to you all get a bird. This Oprah. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know. You ever been hit with the water, then had to wait? Do you walk away? If you know, you know. When we all clicking like Golden State, and you and your team are the motorcade. If you know, you know. Been granting wishes like a genie to bad in two-piece bikinis. I've been hiding where you can see me. The skybox is right next to Riri's. Solely responsible for showing rappers how to stand on the front lines when started throwing bands. Where were you when Big brought the Tigers in? Cause I was busy earning stripes like a tiger skin. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. You know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know.
Johnny Big Redemption, like, know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah. 9/11,
no malice, baby. With no violence, baby. My
got callus, baby. My bare knuckles got talent, baby. I'm all in the wind with it. On deuce line, I've been with it. She too fine, I've been. Crashed two times, I limo tinted my new ride. I'm riding with the 12 better not pull me over. Championship going dumb. Nothing to something, I won. Get out the way, get out the way.
We want back ends.
Wipe my sins.
They can't win.
No new friends.
Football fast.
They sleep again.
We wake up, the champs is in.
Champion.
We want
back ends.
Wipe my sins. Wipe it.
They can't win.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to First Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio. This was the scene a few minutes ago. The dog pound in full roar as their Browns emerge from their tunnel. And they're ready to go as they get set to match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been had he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. This is Williams, and nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, second down. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle, that's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is, and really a lot of the time they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold them to no gain.
Well, they had the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. Mahomes to throw on second down. And going deep for Hill. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. He was looking for Tyreek Hill that time. And now it's third down.
But that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
So now an early third and 10 here on their opening drive. Play action, it's Mahomes. He's got a man, complete. And all the way down to the 36-yard line. A big play on third down for the Chiefs. And even 40 yards. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Mahomes now on first down. And this is caught by Watkins. A nice move he had, but can't break away. And he's brought down just inside the 30. A gain of 6 there on first.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and four. Mahomes to throw once more. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Travis Carey, and he's going to return it to the 21-yard line. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive, first interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts. Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now, first and 10 at their own 21. First carry for Nick Chubb, and he'll be taken down here at about the 23-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there, it'll be second down.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
A run for Nick Chubb, and he'll take this one up close to the 25-yard line. Just a couple on the ground there, and that's going to bring up third and about six.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker, and what that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
Third down, Mayfield. Flushed out right. Now he'll let it go deep right. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. A big 30-yard play on third. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield. It's first and 10 from the 45. Chubb will get the call, running left, and able to push his way forward here for a good little game. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half, maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter games turn into bigger runs later.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. First time they've hooked up here. Good for 17 and a first down. Really been an ideal start for them. They get the turnover on the opening possession. Now here they are moving the ball straight down the field on their first drive.
And that feels good, but you know on their side of the field, all they're thinking is finish this drive off because they took it away, right? So now you've got them back on their heels a little bit. Now go down, put a touchdown on them. Look out. You've won the
blitz coming, and down he goes.
And plays like that really hurt play calling. They had a really nice gain on the previous play, but gave about half the yardage back on the sack. Excellent pressure up front. Nowhere to go with the football. Down he goes.
Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18. Play fake, Mayfield. And he finds a man with a crossing route. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Browns touchdown. David Njoku, 32 yards. And the Browns have taken the early lead. Extra point right down the middle, and it's now a 7-0 game. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. Here's the Kansas City offense now as they get set to take over. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. And, of course, they'd like to forget the inning, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know, we had a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 23.
Here we go. Green 90.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Flush to his right. And he's got his big tight end over the middle, complete. And they work this well upfield across the 45. 23 yards on the play. Now a play fake here on first down. Eluding the pressure right. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Emmanuel Ogba in there to bring him down for a loss of 7. Well, they go play fake. The problem is nobody was faked out.
And when no one's faked out, what's the end result? Sad. Quarterback gets hit.
Back now with Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. As the Chiefs in possession of the football as we begin the second quarter. But they face a second and long to start things out. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Myles Garrett in there to get him, and this pass rush strong now. That sack's on back-to-back plays. On third and long, it's Mahomes. Flushed out right. He's going to let this go deep. Back up, and that's caught inside the 30. And he takes it all the way down to the 28-yard line. Mahomes finding Hill for a big play, and even 40 yards. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Now a first down carry, it's Williams. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
At this stage of the game, the run-pass numbers are a little bit out of whack because most of the yardage has come through the air. But in a sense, that just sets things up for big runs like that because the defense might be a little bit off balance. They pick up another first down with that run.
A first trip to the red zone for KC. They've got a first and 10 at the 15. They'll hand it off now, Williams. And effective running here. He'll take it down inside the 10. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to 2nd and 4.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game.
Oh, and this ball's tipped and intercepted. Picked off inside the 5. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
This interception will go on the record of the quarterback. But as a receiver, you've got to understand where you are in the field. Middle portion, you know it's going to come in hot. Square your body to the quarterback and be ready to make the catch.
On the carry, it's Chubb. Room here to run. And they'll get him down up past the 15-yard line. They were looking for a cushion from that end zone, and he gave it to him, 15 big yards.
I guess it's good we can't really read the mind of the defensive coordinator now, huh?
Had him pinned back there deep, give up that run. Can't be happy.
Yeah, whatever is in his mind right now, we probably couldn't say over the air.
Throwing, Mayfield. And this one grabbed by Darren Fells. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
Let's just make this one simple. Could he be any more open than he was on that play?
Yeah, they lost him going to the outside.
Hard to believe, because you go through your accounting on each and every defensive snap. Who's got who? What defense you're in? That was totally a blown coverage.
It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 43. Mayfield off the play fake. Dancing to his left. And eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. Reggie Ragland in there to sack him for a loss of 6. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Two minutes to play here in the first half. More from Cleveland after this. Work to be done here on second and 16 after the sack.
Gun!
Working out of the gun, Mayfield. Steps away to his left. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. He'll wind up getting 4 there on his own, but it will leave him now with a third down situation. And on third down, a nickel formation here defensively. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. Dumping it off for Johnson. Johnson with a burst, the first down and more. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. The Browns passing game finding its stride. They've got another first down.
Here we go now. Green 39.
First down, Mayfield. This is caught. And he doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash. Dropped at the 1. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts, and they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. 2 big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Now they return to the ground game. Chubb, and he's in. Touchdown, Browns. Nick Chubb taking it in from a yard out. And the Browns add 6 to their lead. And there you go. Nothing really too complex. Block, keep to your assignments. Let them run it in. They did it.
Fundamental football. Good blocking beats good tackling on that play. End result, touchdown.
Extra point splits the uprights, and it's now 14-0. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. And now here comes Kansas City. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. 2 drives, 2 interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your quarterback and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ice a little bit, like, hey, didn't we practice in that color jersey all week, not the one that you're throwing it to? Or maybe you have to be stern with him. But whatever it's going to take to get the message, it has to be done. He's putting the game in jeopardy.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. That's going to go as a loss of a full 8 yards. It sets him back for second down. The Chiefs will try and get to the line quickly.
Ace!
Uh-huh. They go play action. Now Mahomes. And he's going to be brought down. Back at his own 6-yard line. Myles Garrett in there to drop him for his second sack now here tonight. Gonna need better protection here. Third and long following the sack from Mahomes and company. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And going deep for Hill. And it's knocked away and incomplete. I know he wants to get his team back in the game, but a 50-50 ball right there that maybe was a little questionable.
Yeah, he's pretty lucky to get that one back. I think that sometimes his quarterbacks play with a lot of confidence that borders on arrogance, and that can put your team in some dutch.
Yeah, especially maybe want to look at some safer routes after the interception he had that ended the last drive. Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And control of the football, switching hands with very little time remaining until the half. On first and 10, Mayfield. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete. Here now is second and 10, again from the 41. A second down throw for Mayfield. Forced out to his left. Now he'll let it go deep left side. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Able to get there and pick it. And he will be brought down as time has now run out on this first half of action. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Are going to get the second half kickoff, and they've got this lead as well as we are back and underway. That's fielded in the end zone. Defenders giving chase, but I don't think they're going to get there. And all the way in, touchdown, Cleveland. Antonio Callaway, 104 yards, and the Browns add on to their lead. Always important to get the first score of the second half. Now you start to pull away a little bit and get some breathing room going.
And now we find out about the fortitude of the group that's behind, because they were counting on getting into the game a little bit more, right? Maybe they get the first score. That doesn't happen. It looks almost insurmountable, but it's not. Let's see how hard they play the rest of the game.
Some space to run. They created the penalty.
And you work on it so much. You work on it so hard. But it's tough to simulate game speed in practice. That often runs you into a penalty.
Point after, right down the middle. And it's now 21 to nothing. So let's try this again. After the kick return TD, here's yet another kickoff. That'll be taken in the end zone. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he's simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. So here's the Chiefs offense ready for their first reps in half number two. They come out here with a zero on the scoreboard. What was said in that locker room? That's what I want to know.
I would love to have been in there, because we often have the feeling that there's a lot of shouting, screaming, people upset. But typically, halftime locker rooms are a lot more clinical than that. And in this case, are they upset that the plays weren't working because of execution? or did they think just they were just bad plays to call?
Yeah.
We'll find out pretty quickly here if they feel like they had something going, but they just need to do it a little bit better or not.
We'll find out. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. And a nice gain of 21 yards. Now a handoff. Here's Williams. And he's going to take this across the 50 into Browns territory. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and three.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
To the right side, it's Kelce. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. That his first catch so far. They've held him under wraps, but he's got a first down there. They go play action here on first down. And he's taken down. This will be a Browns sack. Emmanuel Ogba in there to get him for his second sack of the night.
That's his second sack of the game. The best defensive ends, they do their homework as much as offensive guys do. They know how to beat the offensive lineman across from them, what moves they need to do to set them up. This guy's been pretty good at it all game long.
Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing second and a bundle.
There we go now.
Williams. So a good spin move there before he's taken down. A nice little gain. 9 yards on the pickup that time, so he got more than half of it back, but it's still a third and eight. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Is Mahomes on third. Well, Mahomes can't get away, and down he goes.
My man, it's been a rough night for that offensive line, and it's only getting rougher. 5 sacks now that they've given up in this contest so far. It feels like the witching hour out here, doesn't it?
Okay, stupid question. What's the witching hour?
Yeah, the witching hour. That's when everything goes haywire late at night.
I guess they figure they got to start taking some chances. Here's a big one in this third quarter as he'll go for it on fourth down. They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. They'll roll him out right. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. TJ Carey right there in coverage. So they'll trudge off the field with a bitter taste in their mouths after that failed fourth down conversion.
Yeah, there'll be a lot of analysis there on the sidelines. Was it the right call? Was it against the right defense? Should they have even gone for it at all? Will that change what they do going forward in this game? A lot of questions to be answered by them. The defense doesn't really care. They're like, bring it on again. We'll stop you the next time, too.
And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. Tackled there. Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks. A first down throw from Mayfield. Flush to his right. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Different pass rushes are designed for different things. Sometimes you want to keep the quarterback in the pocket. Sometimes you want him to flush. I don't know exactly how this one was designed, but they made sure they moved him to his right. He got out of the pocket. Unfortunately for him, he was hit as he tried to throw the ball, and that resulted in an incompletion.
And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. Give him 7 there on the tuck and run, and they're in better shape now for third.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
Hurry up, here we go. Blue 90.
They go play action. Mayfield. He'll rifle this one deep into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off down near the 5, and he'll go down inside the 15 at his own 13-yard line. They needed a break. They needed to make
make a play here in the third quarter defensively. They did that. Now they got to go quickly and get some points on the board.
And the best part is that they made their own break, taking the ball away. Now they just look at their offense and saying, guys,
let's go.
Come on, capitalize on this one.
Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 13. So after the INT, here's Mahomes. And incomplete. He was trying to get it to Tyreek Hill that time. And now it's second down.
It's always tough for the guys throwing the football when they think they've got a completion and the ball's almost there, and then someone sneaks a hand or two in and bats it away.
Clock showing 90 seconds to go in the third. They go play fake. Mahomes sliding out of the pocket. He gets it complete to Harris. A good pick up there, 26 yards. And the young buck showing that ability, that agility to dance outside of the pocket, complete the deep ball.
And don't think for a second that the coaching staff didn't have their heart rate accelerate a little bit there, right? Anytime you have those young quarterbacks and they get outside of the pocket, you're just hoping that they make good decisions, because so many things can happen that can go wrong when you throw it downfield like that. He got away with it there and in a big way.
Throwing now is Mahomes, eluding the pressure. And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted. Picked up by the Michigan man, Jabril Peppers. Watkins, the intended receiver.
Well, I get what he was trying to do. He was moving to his right and trying to shift the coverage, but instead he shifted the coverage also to the right and threw right into it for an interception.
Here's Nick Chubb as they try to fire up this run game. Try to bounce it outside, but he's only able to get it back to the line of scrimmage.
Yeah. I don't think any of us were surprised that they decided to start this drive on the ground after the last two drives ended in interceptions.
Unfortunately, though, not a lot going on that first play.
Yeah, I think the anticipation was felt also by the defense.
Escaping the pressure right, and he goes out right around the 39. 6 yards there off the scramble, but it'll still leave him with a third down. The Browns on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is third and 4.
Here we go.
From the gun, Mayfield. To the right side, and complete to Njoku. And he's got the first down as he's up to the 45-yard line. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains.
Detroit! Detroit!
Play action now. Here's Mayfield. He's going to fire one deep, middle of... That's caught inside the 20! And this will set them up nicely deep down in KC territory. A big play that time for Cleveland. 43 yards. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. And we're back now here in Cleveland. A lot of happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here to start quarter number 4. Field on first down. And this is caught. Touchdown, Cleveland. Antonio Callaway. A touchdown on a kick return, and now one through the air. And the Browns add 6 to their lead. Now the try here for the point after. Extra point right down the middle. And it is 28-0. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. Able to slither by. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. And now here comes Kansas City. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, ah, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. 9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and one.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
Flushed out right. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Joe Schobert in there to get him the sixth time they've sacked him tonight.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away, because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
The Chiefs on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 4. Now a pitch out to Williams. And an alley to run. And he gets it to the 34. Good enough for the first. It's a 9-yard gain, and it keeps the drive moving.
On third down, that's a good job of situational football and understanding where the first down marker was and getting there.
From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. On first down, Mahomes. That's out to Hill, right side complete. And to the 42-yard line here and brought down there. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion. Hard to believe his first catch of the game defensively. They bottled him up. That's why they're well on their way to victory.
Put your best cover guy on him and then change the coverages behind him throughout the game. Brackets, double, zone, man, you name it. Make sure he gets a lot of angles.
Mahomes to throw on 3rd and 1. And that is incomplete. T.J. Carey right there in coverage. Another wayward pass. You know, things started out poorly in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does is embolden a secondary. They feel good about what's going on, and they just play better and better.
A critical one here if they're going to have any shot at this thing. So they'll go for it on 4th down. They run. It's Williams. And he's got a 1st down as he's up to the 48. No reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on 4th.
This is a question of who wants it more. Easy to get stuck behind all the big bodies, but you've got to find a space and fight forward for the 1st down.
The 4th down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on 1st down. They stick to the ground game on 1st down. It's Williams. And he'll be brought down right at midfield after a gain of only a couple.
Well, that didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
From midfield, here's Mahomes. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. 4 yards on the pickup, and all of a sudden here, it's 3rd down. Well, they don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Now here's Mahomes. Can't get away, and down he goes. Emmanuel Ogba bringing the pressure again, and that is his 3rd sack here tonight. Time for a break. This one all over but the shouting. We'll finish it after this. And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. Now Mahomes got to have this one. He is going to find Hill here. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. But no reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth. Now on first down, and now he'll tuck it and run, and he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard.
Now that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable 2nd and short.
Now Mahomes throwing on 2nd down, flush to his right. And this will be incomplete.
I'm not even sure I know who this guy is out there playing right now. This is very unlike him, one of the most accurate guys in the league, totally off his game right now.
I don't know. I was going to ask you what you pin it on, but defensively, they've been pretty solid.
Well, sometimes, you know, those defenders, they get into the receivers pretty well, and if they chip away at their timing, it's going to affect what you're doing throwing the ball as well.
Give them 3 yards and a fresh set of downs.
That's quite a spot there for his first carry of the game, but obviously they had plenty of faith in him, didn't they?
No question about it. And here, why not go with the fresh legs? Able to push forward, pick up that first.
Here we go.
Now a play fake here on first down. His throw caught right around the 6. And he doesn't quite make it, taking it with it an eyelash. Dropped at the 1. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead, as the clock will stop with 33 seconds remaining. They'll try and run. This is Williams. And he is in. Touchdown, Kansas City. Damian Williams punching it in from a yard away. And the Chiefs are able to cut into this lead. The extra point splits the uprights, and it's now a 28-7 ball game. So despite the huge deficit, they're going to keep fighting. Here comes the onside kick. And the Browns are able to cover this one up. Now they're down big here in the fourth. They had to try the onside kick. Can't fault them for the effort, at least.
No, you can't at all. And if nothing else, now you've put something that you're trying to practice, right, that you've worked on into a game situation, and now you can go back and dissect it. So if you need it again sometime, maybe you'll find a better way to do it. But, yeah, this game's pretty much done for them.
Late in the fourth, but Mayfield's going to throw it. Going up top. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect. Fourth quarter, you've got the big lead. If you're coaching, Charles, you still taking shots like that downfield?
I'd be a little more concerned with running some clock and making sure you're taking care of the lead, because you keep flinging it around, you throw a couple of picks, you can put yourself in jeopardy.
Mayfield now. He's going to loft one deep over the middle. And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted. Picked by Kendall Fuller. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Oh, man, Brandon, not a real good throw that time. It looked like he tried to put a little too much air under this one, and it turned into a floater. And defensively, this is a dream. He could have fair caught that one. That was way too easy.
On first and 10, here's Mahomes. And that'll be incomplete with 11 seconds remaining now. Demarius Randle that time there to knock it free.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down, the offense or the defense? Let's face it, if you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
So now 2nd and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And for the 4th time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off by the former first-round pick, Demarius Randle. And they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line. So on trots the field goal unit, and wow, this is going to be a challenge here. And now we're going to get a timeout. Somewhat pointlessly called with 3 seconds to go in a game that's already been decided. So look at this. Here's the field goal unit coming out. And he is going to need to bomb this one. And this will be spotted on the other side of the field. It's a 61-yard attempt. And that one's not going to get there. Not enough juice, an ambitious effort, but it's well short. And this score will stay right where it is. And Charles, you know what coaches always tell us. We want to win our home games. That much we know. We want to protect our home turf. They got that done in this one.
Exactly right. When you start a season, everyone's goal. Win all of your home games, split your road games, and you're likely going to be in the playoffs. But when you win at home, boy, what a great feeling that is. You don't even mind if people are at your house when you get home after a win like that.
So that'll do it. For my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry, I'm Brandon Gaughton. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. It's a win for the Browns, and they're happy in the dog pound as we say so long from Cleveland.
Chasing the check. I'm really gonna run up the money. I'm Carlos, really running the best. Car moving through these Ubers, I maneuver with the bag, baby. Never feeling stressed, car moving through these Ubers, I maneuver with the bag, baby. Never feeling stressed.
Okay, I'm back to school, you. This is open campus. This is, I should slap it open-handed. Tough life, I told a model she need lower standards. Asked her if she had a twin, I feel like Joey Tanner. Big spender, Kris Jenner, I promote the family. Kardashian, see the Benzo, she like, oh, it's happening. Think she called me, think she, cause she never knew her daddy. And my dog black, Rhythm Nation, Janet, boy, don't make me Jackson. Jackson, bodily, was underground. Was underground. Frontin' like a ride with the mob. Why shouldn't I charge me, myself, and I? Play the odds, a yes man, it's just a bobblehead doll. Holler them all. Strutting like Pac out the court, hop out the Porsche. Shake that, got that on menu, the a la carte. Boy, I had to make my point about this wave. Watch for the sharks bounce. I gave it up and talking Cuban links. Tell her ain't no weak link in my Cuban lane. Only like my age. We was ganging since the platinum FUBU days. I got dreams of being Hova, I should move in, yay. Listen, babe, so good you'll think I'm cool with yay. Okay, my diamonds dancing, I could Lisa Ray. Life is hard, but it's easy being truthful, baby. For real. Overload. This is like I got like my pinky. Money, baby, we ain't ours. Bet it back, I bet I match it like the same style. Chopsticks for beef, I'm shutting PF chains down. I gave you prophecy, my first one, then you lamed out. Luckily, sold, but it wasn't for me. Still the flow raw, peep the way I bubble in these streets. Who can with me?
Nikki, baby.
Go.
All white rank. Couldn't hit if it had ain't. Lanes can't call and you lame. You had it and you lost all the shame. I can buy a Billy, don't talk to me. For a show 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never helped your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me. I set the bar, I'm the bar. Look in the sky, I'm a star. I don't fall in love, cause I be loving. Like my shirt, it's a large. Yeah. I don't care, I crush a ghost. Go. Got two cribs in two states, I be doing the most. I got white folks' money that I won't blow. And if you ask why, cause the white folks don't.
Big bank, tight, low bank, bank. Big bank, tight, low bank, bank. The type of money you gon' need a sight. The type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you. Big bank, tight, low bank, bank. Big bank, tight, low bank. Bye.
Everything proper, no propaganda. Chopper counter, go yard bandana. Big, a lot of like Santa. Threw a birthday party in a phantom. Big, like a dinosaur did it. And you know, shining like acrylic. Yeah, I had cornrows. I can see you hanging with the door closed. Now I'm looking for a glove with a sparkle on it. And my got chocolate on it. Big bank, take small. Bank account on some talk. Attitude on some. Bankroll on what it do, boo. He had to rule at five. And if I ain't did it yet, I'll try.
Big bank, tight, low bank, bank. Big bank, tight, low bank, bank. The type of money you gon' need to sight. The type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you. Big bank, tight, low bank, bank. Big bank, tight, low bank.
She said, what you gon' do if I leave? I said, I'ma do me. B-I-G, everything zoomed in. Big, homie, look.
looking like I'm moving in. Got my foot in the door and we still here. I'm a first generation millionaire. I broke the curse of my family not having. I'm passionate like us after more than just cashing. Feed me to the wolves, now I lead the packing. You boys all cap, I'm more Colin Kaepernick. I'm rare as affordable healthcare. Or going to wealth from welfare. I turn my W's to, yeah, I f*** those. I might buy a red bottoms with the crypto. 3 coins, that'll pay your whole semester. But you gotta better than a Tesla.
Big bank, tight, low, buy, buy. Big bank, tight, low, buy, buy. Type of money you gon' need to sight. The type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you. Big bank, tight, low, buy, buy. Big bank, tight, low, buy.
Back again, back to back, made back, stacked it. I'm at Slim Shady, baby, the M. Once he black, he'll be back again. Tell him that it's crunch time abdomen. Yes, I caught Mad Chanel and Mad Javin. She did it again, imagine them. About to make these bums mad again. Uh-oh. Back to them. I lead the pack, so my back's to them. Yup, the queen's back. What's happening? Rerun, about to make these rap again. Diamond chains on my ankle. Young money in the cut like a tail tip, rubber bands on my bankroll. Show my like a
big bank tight, low buy, buy. Big bank tight, low buy, buy. Type of money you gon' need to sight. The type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you. Big bank tight, low buy, buy. Big bank tight, low buy, buy.
Woke up and I'm feeling like a boss right now. I woke up and I'm feeling like a boss right now. I'm gonna hold it down, I swear. I roll up and I'm smelling like a right now. I do this for my rounds, oh yeah. I skip her, I give her the. Girl, you on my line right now. Yeah, I can see the signs right now. Feeling like a boss right now. Feeling like a boss right now. And you just took a loss right now. Dripping in the sauce right now. Get a sprinkle of my style. I'm about to lock down.
Feel like in the real life. Dripping on sauce in the gun life.
I swear my life is amazing. Blowing money, no hesitation. There's no basis. I know they be hating, but that's what made me
feel like in the real life. Dripping on sauce in the good life.
I swear,
I'm smelling like a p- right now. I do this for my rounds, oh yeah.
Out, ballet, walk out, all these bands I lost count, cause I'm too up right now, too up right now, I'm too, on one day on my third, I was too broke, now I'm too rich, made 100K on my third shift, I'm a, boy, so, boy, and I'm a gangster, and you a, boy, man, we been getting money for a long time. We was out here hungry for a long time. I don't never really had no punch lines. And all you rappers looking like a lunch line.
Ooh. Right now, I got you. Right now.
Nothing. Need a Uber. Right now. Right now. Need crew love. Right now. Cause we two up. Right now. Ooh. I'm up right now. Hop out, ballet, walk out, all these bands I lost count, cause I'm too up right now, too up right now, yo, I'm too up, round blew up, copped that new rape on them haters, threw up, brought them went to jail for them, told me you up, first time I seen 100 bands, yeah I grew up, ooh, on the couch with my shoe up. And we was getting that record label money before they knew us. And we were blowing your budget in the club to the booth up. If your dog follow your ball hog and get your whole crew up. Ooh, I'm with right now, I got you. Right now, nothing. Need a Uber right now. Right now, need crew love right now. Cause we two up right now. Ooh, I'm up right now. Hop out, ballet, walk out, all these bands I lost count, cause I'm too up right now, too up right now.
Look, I defeated my fears, soaked the towel in my tears, so ahead of my time, what comes next to all my oldest ideas, I'm wiser than my chin check y'all in y'all beard, I'm willing to follow my peers, all of my peers for all of my years, out in the field, take a look at my shoes, never had a thought that it might lose, considering the cost, how to give up my dues, never got to talk to it like you, I've been feeling like a king for months, we eat all the rich cuisine for lunch, all these wishing he was done, oh you tried it, that's a piece of gum, nah, look at me, I'm the captain now, I'm a crew in this year, I be praying for y'all while I'm praying for y'all, like a lot of views in this deer. I hate a dude with no plans. Now I'm usually getting near. Oh, my ex are her man. Cause I'm the mutant in here. We look good, just show us where the camera. Years ago, I had to up my standards. Make your missus Alabama. Turn it to my only private. Swear like she don't got the answers. Who's the boss? I feel like Tony Danza. Walk up in there like I got the swag. Wakanda swagger, I'm the blackest panther. Wakanda, y'all are wasting y'all time. I spend it, but I ain't wasting a dime. Might do some favors, but I ain't breaking my spine.
Your girl has been calling for days. I get known different ways. That New Orleans parades. Yeah, we like, none of my people are patient. We look like we on a vacation. Get no invitation.
Y'all all with it and y'all talk a lot, but y'all ain't got the heart to do the mission.
Yeah.
I'm hard-headed like the juggernaut, but there ain't nothing I can do to listen.
No.
I'm authentic and I walk around like I just ate, but let you do the dishes.
Yeah.
I'm Clark Kent, but mix the Autobots and mix with everything that you've been missing. Please get back and don't get that involved. Freaking sick, I need a pad of walls. Mean, I'm the king, heavy crown, heavy rain, cat and dogs. Homie with me if you asking for it. There ain't much that he be asking.